Guys,
Raven just opened the door and he has found...
Who was it? The watchman?
The delivery guy who just delivered condoms.
And something else, and a face mask.
And a face mask.
Extra dots for her stimulation.
Oh.
That's very sweet. What a thoughtful household. Ooh. Where's Akash? He's with this girl. Then they were ordering stuff. She's like, give me a face mask. Just give me a face mask. What are you kids getting up to?
Shankar, तूने तो नहीं मंगाया ना
condom?
पक्का? Face mask?
नहीं
नहीं कुछ
भी नहीं.
Akash?
No one's there.
Oh,
this is anti-climatic.
No, Navi's also.
So weird.
That's what I'm saying. This is a masturbation house. You don't need condoms for that.
No, I know.
Should we leave one on each bed?
No. Should we just like blow up all the condoms and put the face mask on? Crazy, but you like it. You're not expecting a delivery?
No.
Did you order condoms?
Oh, no, it's not me.
Look at me in the eyes and say I did not order the condoms.
I did not order these condoms.
Why did you look there?
No, I didn't.
He didn't.
Did you ask Raven?
Raven denied it. What if Raven's just denying it because he doesn't want to be in a vlog where... Well,
it
isn't.
Not mine. Are you sure?
Can we start vlogging again?
It was Akash's condom. It was.
I have a question for you.
Oh my gosh, yes.
Why did you order a sofa cleaning service?
Because look how disgusting.
We have a dog in the house. He bites
this
stuff.
Before the dog came.
No, no, this is the dog. Yeah,
yeah,
Naveen.
It's all chat.
Okay.
Okay, that I peed a little bit, alright?
What is this?
It's all the dog.
Okay, give me a second. Let me open it and see what's happening. Oh, it's not bad.
चिकन करी कौन गिराया सोफे पे?
किसी का आम पे यहाँ पे लगाया
ऐसा ऐसा करो. This is also the dog, no?
This is from before the dog came.
Chad,
why did you do this to the couch?
I didn't do anything, Daddy.
Oh. There is pee.
Yes, there is pee in it.
But it's okay, guys. Guys, they're coming tomorrow.
No, what the fuck, yeah?
You tell who's the one who's making the couch dirty.
Where is it dirty?
Oh, it's not dirty.
You can't make me do just anything, man. You're gonna make me smell my feet and then say, what does it smell like content?
You ruined the joke, yeah. You didn't mind putting your fucking feet up on that couch. I was quite my pair. I said, apna pair zoom or bowl. Smells like content. Now you smell your own feet. Now you smell it. Smell it. Smell it.
I'm a 37-year-old elegant woman. I'm graceful.
Urban Clap.
Yeah.
Who's coming?
Yeah, Jitendra Kumar Yadav.
Can you call him and tell him, kal aap aa rahe ho na, kutte ne tatti watti kiya wagera.
Hello, Jitendra sir. Haan, maine Urban Clap ne sofa mein cleaning book kiya kal ke liye. To ab aayega na, 11:30 baje. Haan, pehle thoda pehle bhi aa sakte. Wo sofa bahut ganda hai. Kutta ne kiya. Kiya karo. Bahut ganda hai. Kutta bhi nahi, wo mard log yahan pe rehte hain, wo bhi kiya. Okay, thank you, Jitendra. Bye, Jitendra. Your movie
is very good. Guys, we're playing a board game, and the teams are Naveed and Kaniz, and me and Raghav. And then we just realized that this is basically Hindu versus Muslim. So the board game is called Guys. Hey guys, welcome to a new segment called Tanmay Doesn't Get Into Trouble. I don't have the guts to say that punchline, so now you guys get to say the punchline in the comment section. So let me know what you think the beeped out word was while I lead a peaceful life.
That was a good joke. I'm so glad you took out your camera for that.
Yay!
The next day.
No. Guys, today I have definitive proof that Kaniz is indeed a hoe. I have proof and I will show it. Here, check it out.
Chat, you will eat this treat if you think that Kaniz is a hoe. I knew it.
Nothing wrong with it. Why did you tell Papa I'm a hoe? Why did you agree?
Naveen,
Bahu,
what happened? I organized the couches in another way.
Look, me and Raghav had a very honest explanation.
Okay.
Yesterday night we couldn't sleep because the couch was not in the position where.
No, it's your house. I was just giving a suggestion. You do what makes you.
Alright, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed that, then make sure you hit like. Hit subscribe right now. On that note, you can slide into my DMs. Also, a lot of you have noticed the upgrade in camera quality. So I want to give a huge shout out to Sony for sending me the new A6400. It's a really good camera and it has this really smooth autofocus feature. Like, check it out. Huh? Not bad, huh? And it's got this 180 degree tiltable screen. It's perfect for vlogging as well. Link in description.